Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Core bites.
Hey! Why are you attacking us?
Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. This way. Mac, get back here. Mac! I'm coming, Mac. A security lattice?
Thank you.
Tech should be on the other side of this door. Got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. You can find it. Give it a look. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars.
Corebots are much more intelligent than Corebytes, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. extractor should work on this door, just like before. Closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. The hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Crawler. Home, sweet home. Ugh. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Thank you.
hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd even last this long.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. Look. The pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there, and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Worked! Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? Transfer plate is powered up, too. Security protocol V10LT? Yeah, I've never heard of it either. but we can't use the transfer plate as long as the protocol is active. The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. Since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen.
Okay.
modified the frames. But why?
Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053, first day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from Mandate Mission Control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden, but I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Corbot advance units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build, and we can't do it on our own.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, depending on the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Another transfer plate, just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes. Of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh! You're the one locking down the transfer plates! But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac. One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Lock on it. What is it, boy? Well. Ooh! A red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. Pressure plate must be linked to the socket, but it's missing all of its power cells.
Ah!
along, little fella. Follow me. They ought to help me get to the other side. Me. Over here, Mac. I need to extract the core. One down, two more to go. Thank you. open sesame. Another one of those cores nearby. Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? See what you can find. Better be good. He's a good boy. That's number two. Lost.
Thank you.
outside and take a look. Alright. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it. You ready, Violet? The storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out. Filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Violet, I got places to go. Geared up, Mac. Done and done. Nice. Sweet!